Today's factories are in the midst of what some are referring to as the next phase of the Industrial Revolution. Industry 4.0 outlines advances in machine-to-machine communication geared to support exponential growth in data, bandwidth, and networking. A key enabler of Industry 4.0 is IO-Link, an IEC-standardized bi-directional communication protocol. IO-Link brings data from the factory floor to the plant level for factory efficiency, sensor diagnostics, maintenance, and more. With IO-Link, plant managers can easily receive sensor health updates and plan for upcoming sensor maintenance or replacement. Should a sensor need replacement, it can be easily swapped out and automatically set up through preset configuration files, which eliminate hand setup and reduces potential factory downtime. Through these sensor configuration files, manufacturing can easily be switched from one product to another without visiting the factory floor. This level of flexibility also enables possible product customization. So, how can you upgrade to IO-Link? Factories can easily upgrade production lines to IO-Link as it's backwards compatible to existing standard input-output installations and can utilize its existing three-wire, unshielded cabling to minimize overhead setup. Standardization of the physical interconnect enables the use of sensors from numerous manufacturers, providing an optimized factory setup. Learn about how TI's new IO-Link solutions with integrated EMC protection can simplify your design and reduce system cost by visiting the website below.